Julia was diagnosed at 4.5 months with a virus in her heart. Her family knew a transplant would save her life. They needed a real miracle. Her heart arrived 4 weeks ago. When your child needs help, there's a Children's Miracle Network hospital nearby. Go to childrensmiraclenetwork.org to support our hospitals helping local kids.